This video will showcase a selection of autonomous machines designed to enhance efficiency and productivity in modern farming. Today we are diving into the world of robotic harvesters, autonomous tractors, and more. In the realm of agricultural innovation, the Lely Astronaut A5 stands out in the dairy farming sector. This advanced robotic milking system is transforming the way dairy farms operate, prioritizing animal welfare while increasing efficiency and productivity. Equipped with state-of-the-art sensors and robotics, the Astronaut A5 precisely carries out the milking process. It customizes the approach for each cow, adapting to individual milking speeds and teat shapes. This personalized attention ensures efficient and gentle milking, reducing the risk of teat damage and improving overall udder health. The system also offers significant benefits to farmers. By automating the milking process, it frees up time and reduces the physical strain associated with manual milking. The Astronaut A5 provides detailed data on each cow's health and milk production, allowing farmers to make informed decisions about their herd's management. The Lely Astronaut A5 is designed to offer a stress-free milking experience for cows. It operates on a voluntary milking principle, allowing cows to decide when they want to be milked. This freedom results in a more natural and comfortable environment for the cows, which can lead to improved health and higher milk production. Introducing the Farm Droid FD20, a marvel of modern agricultural robotics designed to revolutionize the way we approach farming. This fully autonomous robot is a dual-purpose machine, adept at both sowing seeds and executing precise mechanical weed control. The FD20 stands out for its carbon dioxide neutral operation and ecological approach. Utilizing high-precision GPS technology, it marks the exact location of each seed during sowing. This level of precision allows the Farm Droid to perform close proximity weeding, effectively eliminating the need for manual weed control. Importantly, its weeding capabilities are not reliant on cameras or sensors for plant recognition, enabling it to begin weeding even before crops start germinating. Powered entirely by solar energy, the FD20 is an exemplar of sustainable farming technology. Its four solar panels not only minimize its carbon footprint, but also enable up to 24 hours of continuous operation, making it a highly efficient tool for farmers aiming for both productivity and ecological responsibility. Tevel Aerobotics is revolutionizing fruit harvesting with their flying autonomous robots, a testament to the fusion of AI and robotics in agriculture. These drones, equipped with advanced AI, computer vision, and machine learning, are adept at picking various fruits gently and precisely, addressing labor shortages and improving harvest quality. Not just harvesters, Tevel's robots also serve as data agents, providing real-time insights on fruit quality and quantity. This data-driven approach empowers farmers with critical information for optimizing sorting and grading, ultimately reducing post-harvest costs. With ongoing advancements, Tevel is expanding its global footprint, exploring new markets and enhancing the capabilities of their technology. Their Alphabot system, currently in use, exemplifies their commitment to innovation, offering detailed data analysis and an autonomous fruit accumulation system. Not restricted to normal daytime working hours, these robots can work 24 hours day and night, allowing for more efficient harvesting and avoiding the risk of harvest loss due to unforeseen weather damage. Tevel Aerobotics' approach is reshaping the future of fruit harvesting, making it more efficient, data-driven, and sustainable, thereby setting new standards in agricultural technology. The autonomous Shockwave X, developed in collaboration with Orchard Machinery Corporation, is a testament to Bonsai Robotics' commitment to transforming the agricultural landscape. By outfitting traditional harvesting equipment with advanced vision systems and AI, they have created an autonomous machine capable of navigating and operating efficiently in the complex environments of orchards. The Shockwave X is designed to withstand the rigors of agricultural work, operating effectively in conditions with dust, debris, and high vibrations. This capability not only enhances productivity, but also opens up new possibilities for automation in agriculture, addressing critical labor shortages and improving operational efficiency. Bonsai Robotics' vision-based autonomy technology represents a significant leap forward in agricultural machinery, offering farmers smarter, more sustainable solutions for managing their operations. The Shockwave X is a prime example of how innovation in robotics can lead to more efficient and effective farming practices. Next in our lineup is the AgSeed AgBot, a flagship of autonomous agricultural innovation. AgSeed's range, including the versatile AgBot 2.055W3, the robust AgBot 5.115T2, and the adaptable AgBot 2.055W4, is engineered for diverse farming tasks, from orchard operations to larger-scale arable land work. The AgBot 5.115T2 exemplifies technological advancement with its soil-preserving crawler tracks and adjustable track width, catering to varied agricultural needs. Enhanced safety is at the core of the AgBot design, featuring a comprehensive obstacle detection system, including LiDAR, ultrasonic, and radar sensors, along with emergency stop buttons for utmost operational safety. Powering this advanced machine is a 4.1-liter Deutz diesel engine, complemented by an electric drivetrain for speeds up to 13.5 kilometers per hour. The hydraulic system, with its high-capacity pump and three-point linkage, ensures efficient and powerful performance. All these features are seamlessly managed through the AgSeed portal, a smart, cloud-based application that allows farmers to plan, monitor, and optimize their operations, ushering in a new era of smart, sustainable farming. Berry, the strawberry harvesting robot, is a remarkable innovation in the realm of agricultural robotics, specifically designed to revolutionize the process of strawberry picking. This advanced robot is set to change the landscape of berry farming by introducing automation and precision to a traditionally labor-intensive task. Equipped with cutting-edge technology, Berry employs advanced vision systems and delicate robotic arms to navigate through strawberry fields. Its AI-driven algorithms enable it to identify ripe strawberries, ensuring that each berry is picked at the peak of its freshness and quality. This selective harvesting not only maximizes yield, but also maintains the highest standards for fruit quality. The design of Berry is tailored to mimic the gentle touch of human hands, carefully picking and handling each strawberry to avoid bruising or damage. This careful approach is crucial for preserving the integrity and marketability of the fruit, especially given the delicate nature of strawberries. Beyond improving efficiency, Berry also offers scalability and consistency in strawberry harvesting. It can operate for extended hours, unaffected by factors like fatigue, and is capable of working in various weather conditions, ensuring a consistent output. Introducing the laser weeder by Carbon Robotics. Utilizing high-powered lasers, AI, and cameras, this advanced weeder efficiently targets and eradicates weeds in the field. The primary function of the laser weeder is to keep fields free from weeds before they have a chance to germinate or seed. This leads to cleaner fields, better crops, and ultimately, higher yields. By eliminating the need for herbicides, the laser weeder not only reduces costs, but also avoids potential crop damage from chemical treatments. The See and Spray system by John Deere utilizes cutting-edge technology to revolutionize how farmers manage weed control. Equipped with advanced cameras and AI-driven image recognition, the system can distinguish between crops and weeds. This allows for targeted herbicide application directly on the weeds, significantly reducing the amount of chemicals used in the field. This selective spraying approach offers numerous benefits. By spraying only the weeds and not the entire field, farmers can minimize herbicide usage by up to 90%. This not only reduces environmental impact, but also lowers input costs, making farming operations more sustainable and economical. The system's precision and efficiency extend beyond just herbicide application. It helps maintain the health and productivity of crops by ensuring that they are not subjected to unnecessary chemicals. Additionally, the See & Spray system's ability to operate at high speeds and in various field conditions makes it a versatile tool for farmers seeking to enhance their crop management practices. John Deere's See & Spray system is a testament to the company's commitment to innovation in agricultural technology. It aligns with the growing need for sustainable farming practices, ensuring that farmers can meet the challenges of modern agriculture while protecting the environment. Now let's turn our attention to John Deere's autonomous electric tractor, an epitome of modern agricultural innovation. This tractor showcases a blend of John Deere's expertise in traditional farming and the latest in autonomous technology. Currently in its beta testing phase, John Deere's autonomous technology is poised to revolutionize farming practices. Initially focused on tilling, the company has ambitious plans to expand these capabilities to fully autonomous corn and soybean production by 2030. This system, featuring advanced navigation with multiple camera pairs, demonstrates the potential of autonomous technology in large-scale farming. The 2024 model year tractors are equipped with state-of-the-art technology, including the new 7000 receiver for unparalleled accuracy and the G5 Plus command center display for enhanced operational efficiency. These updates not only meet the current needs of farmers, but also lay the groundwork for fully autonomous operations. Furthermore, John Deere's announcement of launching a battery-powered autonomous electric tractor in Australia by 2026 marks a monumental shift in agricultural practices. This development is a testament to the company's commitment to sustainable and efficient farming solutions, paving the way for a new era in global agriculture. GUS autonomous sprayers represent a significant innovation in the field of agricultural technology. Developed by GUS, Global Unmanned Spray System, these sprayers are designed to automate and enhance the efficiency of spraying operations in farming. Equipped with advanced GPS and sensor technology, GUS sprayers can navigate through fields autonomously, delivering precise and uniform applications of pesticides, herbicides, and fertilizers. This precision reduces waste and environmental impact while ensuring optimal crop protection. GUS autonomous sprayers are not just tools for automation. They represent a new era in precision agriculture. By reducing labor costs and increasing efficiency, these sprayers are helping farmers meet the challenges of modern agriculture while promoting sustainable farming practices. Introducing TED by Nayo Technologies, a revolutionary robot designed for the meticulous task of weeding vineyards. TED represents a significant stride towards sustainable viticulture, offering an efficient and environmentally friendly alternative to traditional practices. With its impressive dimensions, TED navigates vineyards autonomously, precisely weeding up to 5 hectares per day. Its adjustable size and electric power make it a versatile and eco-conscious choice. The robot's 8-hour autonomy aligns perfectly with the day-to-day operations of a vineyard, ensuring that weeding tasks are completed efficiently and effectively. More than just a weeding tool, TED is a testament to the advancements in agricultural robotics. With over 20 units actively working in vineyards, TED has become a trusted ally for wine growers, helping them reduce their reliance on chemical inputs and manual labor. Its contribution to sustainable vineyard management is undeniable, making it a key player in the future of wine growing. Nayo Technologies' commitment to innovation is clearly embodied in TED. Its ongoing development and adaptation to meet the needs of wine growers underline its role as an essential tool in the evolution of sustainable agriculture. Introducing the DJI Agris T40, a state-of-the-art agricultural drone that is reshaping the landscape of digital agriculture. This advanced drone, with its 40-liter capacity and coaxial twin rotor design, can carry a spray load of up to 40 kilograms and a spread load of 50 kilograms, making it exceptionally efficient for large-scale farming operations. The T40 is engineered to provide cultivators with a fast and stable spraying solution for orchards, crop fields, and fruit trees. Its 54-inch propellers ensure a more stable flight pattern during operation. The dual atomized centrifugal sprinkler system atomizes liquids twice, ensuring finer, more uniform droplets for efficient spraying. Equipped with a 10.5-gallon spray tank and an 18.5-gallon spreader tank, the Agris T40 achieves impressive coverage and efficiency. Its advanced navigation system, which includes active phased array radar and binocular vision, allows for precise and safe operation, even in complex environments. The T40's 12MP front FPV camera on an adjustable gimbal provides high-quality real-time imagery for efficient crop monitoring and field analysis. Coupled with the DJI Smart Agriculture Cloud platform, the drone enables automated field inspections and crop growth analysis. For extended operations, the T40 features a 30,000 mAh intelligent flight battery, capable of a service life of up to 1,500 charges. The drone's ultra-fast charging capability ensures minimal downtime, maximizing productivity in the field. Let us know in the comments which was your favorite AI innovation. If you haven't already liked and subscribed, please do, as it helps us grow this channel and bring you more content. Check out this video or playlist next.